so much faster than what they were when we were living. They're so strong. I can't wait. I wish I would fucking die right now because I don't even want to meet him. I'm so angry with everything and the world. And the world, not just one. All of us. All of us. He's fucking all of us and you're doing nothing to kill him. Not one of you. If that fucking cunt Trump is living in Mar-a-Lago, people need to go stay. Homeless people need to go live on his land. Because he does not deserve it. Especially people that own this property before we did. Because we are not entitled to it. And this man is. Because he's a fucking Native American. He's a Cherokee Indian. Not just anybody. He's a Cherokee Indian. One of the most treasured Indians in the world. You cannot get enough education in Louisville, Kentucky. It's one of the most magical places on earth. Because there's lightning bugs and Rodin and great art museums and places to see and people to be with. It's all a beautiful life if you just open your eyes with a grain of sand and understand how you can split that with your own body. Your own body to make another soul. It's so complete. It's so beautiful. Yeah, it's incurable. And it's highly contagious having children. Can't wait to see how many children you make. Can't wait to watch that stuff. Because it's a kicky like that. And we rule and we do what we want. It's not fair that you guys are judging me for being my skanky granny pussy self. Oh, you are. Yeah, you love me. You know you love me. That much. So beautiful. I love you when all women love you. It's all fine. Alexa, play Marlon Brando movies. It's tragic that it took me to have the fucking shithole figure out how to fix some of the blights on humanity. Blights. That's what they are. All these carbon fucking sucking airs that are not going on a spaceship to get off this rock. Because I know these people. They're magical people. They make me happy. More than anybody, they're so smart. I got to be intimate with one of them. The one that developed the rocket scientist that has a fucking third classification of, you know, like, I can do this. Yeah, you can do that. I don't understand why those men aren't so smart. They can't slip that fucking asshole some goddamn arsenic in his fucking water that they won't give me. They won't even show up for work. I'm so mad. My brain damage finally went kaboom because you so fucking stupid. I cannot believe you cunts in Congress did that to every fucking 13-year-old child. That's a crime. That is a horrific crime to have to be saddled with that burden as a teenage mother. As a teenage mother, it's so hard. I know my mother was a teenage mother. She had to kill one of her babies. It horrified her because we would watch Sophie's Choice together and it hurt her feelings so bad. And when she finally had to tell me that she had an abortion, she couldn't tell me she had two. And my dad, he goes, well, did she tell you about the second one? And I was horrified because he wouldn't even talk to me about what happened, about killing his own child. It was tragic. It was horrifying. His father made him. They all made him, her, do it. And it horrified her. But they need to, because 16-year-old girls should not be having children. Neither should 17, 18, or 19-year-old girls. Teenagers should not be having children. We don't develop until we're 21. And you guys are trying to hold us to your standards. And control our pornography. And it's not fair the way that you really treat us. Because you're so violent. So goddamn violent that I can't even get a phone call on my own birthday or Mother's Day. It's so fucked up. It is so fucked up because you can't think straight. You can't see the writing on the wall in black and white and black and white. You can't read one of my books. That's how fucked up you all are. All of you. Steven Spielberg, I cannot believe you fuck a brain damaged woman by trying to put her in a fucking corporation. A corporation. You made a Starbright corporation, not a foundation. You don't care about people yourself. You don't spend time with those people except through a movie. That's how inventive and intuitive you can get. You aren't that inventive. You haven't seen enough places unless you go there yourself. And you haven't been to enough places because you aren't in the Ukraine right now. Looking at some of those fairy tale villages that have been decimated by Vladimir Putin. That's horrific. I cannot believe you haven't put that on film. You're vulgar. You're incestuous. I can't believe you did that or haven't done that. I can't believe Oliver Stone isn't over there watching that shit. That's so egregious to those people that just want to fucking live.